Who's the smoothest talker? Who's the better dancer? Who's the best basketball player? Who has to tell the other person really bad news? Whose girlfriend is pregnant? Who's the father? Who feels really bad about this whole thing? Because you guys are boys, man, and you don't want to give up the friendship. And I mean, when it comes down to it, you really didn't have any other way to tell him. But I mean, think about the good times instead. Think about the memories. Who wants to remember the memories about the times you guys played foosball down by the creek, or even other stuff like playing beer pong and you always dominate together? Who's the messiest?
I fucking hate band. This shit fucking sucks. Shoot.
Oh, I'm good at hitting women.
Cup in the pants, chip on the head. What the hell are you doing? What? Hello? Seriously?
Coming to give me a high five. Hands open.
My jokes have offended the deaf and blind communities. Just to be clear, I fully support one of the two groups. I support blind people. Colors are overrated.
Okay, so I've done my wife's hair, all the roots all the way around. She has the timer set for 45 minutes. It's been a couple of minutes passing. And how do you... Where do you switch it over at? Guess I'm not. Okay. Now I think that's paused. Nope, it's not paused. I'm not very good at making these TikToks yet. How do you pause? And here she is now, my lovely wife, with her hair done by me, with her roots. And as you can see, everything is covered beautifully. What do you think, Sharon?
It's beautiful as usual. The gray's all gone. And you ladies, your husbands can...
Relax, John B. It's like I've never seen a guy in underwear before. Because...
I have a penis.
From the front, from the side, from the back, man, that bitch go. Piggy ring, nice watch on my neck, man, that bitch go. Caught a brick, have a brick, bust a down, sell that bitch home.
Hey, Mia.
What?
Look at this. In Guelph, a hairdresser just got 9 years in jail for being a drug dealer. I've been going to this guy for God knows how long, and I never knew he was a hairdresser.
Flying my wife like, my wife like.
Just
saying hi.
I missed you guys.
Yeah. Well, everybody has.
All right. Play the game.
What's it say?
It says pick me up, dude. Right. No way. Not with you. I'm not picking that up.
Do it.
What's it do?
It doesn't, honestly, it doesn't do anything.
Shock me?
No, I swear to God, it doesn't shock you.
Would be up to my line.
I would.
So you know what's awkward?
I would never worry about hurting Susie.
Oh, if you pick up the puck in the crease, that's a penalty shot, Ben.
Hey! Hey, what's up, guys? What are you guys, just out and about?
Yep, hitting everybody.
Cheers. Cheers to you.
All right.
Oh, that's fucking awesome. Okay, you want a beer or something?
You hold that. No, I can't.
No, we can't.
Come here, Michael.
She never made love, but she good at it. She make a nigga feel good when I look at it. I get goosebumps when I look at it. All girls just wanna have fun with it. All the girls just wanna have fun with me. These girls ain't really no good for me. Yeah. Ra da da da. Ra da 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 da. Ra da da da. Ra da da da. Yeah, I got new bands I ain't promoting. All my friends love money throwing. Da 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 da. Let me tell you something.
She told me put my heart in a bag, and nobody gets hurt. Now running from her love, I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave.
Vape? No. Yamaha DGX 500.
Am I the most original person in the world? Yes. Am I the most attractive person in the world? Also, yes. Here's a song about something that resonates with me. Cock!
So I graduated high school about over a year ago. So I thought, why not share some drama?
This kid got suspended for writing his fiction essay on women's rights.
For privacy reasons, I can't actually share his name.
I'm having no time.
Come on, you with the pick and roll. Young and Flame here, sicko mode.
Hold on, Mom. Yo, what in the world? Where did that come from?
Holy. I didn't.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Hey, man, I just wanted to thank you for buying me this sweet new pen.
Yeah, how are you liking it?
I'm loving it, man. I can write underwater.
Oh, sick. Can you write any other words with it, too, or?
Wait, are you telling me there's other words?
Pretty sister, check.
Aww.
I checked, she's ugly.
What?
Oh, baby, there's a shit.
You know what? I don't understand why everyone's hating on this type of lifestyle. I think it'd be really cute, and I actually really.
Yo, yo, yo,
yo.
Gotta hate all you people.
You can't teach stupid.
I have the Clippers, Dad.
That's going
to
be.
Where's
it at? It's up here.
What are you doing?
The front end is
anything. Turn that fucking camera off right now and let's focus on the draft.
Behind of the guy that they
open fucking windows or doors. I'm sweating my balls off here. I think he.
10 bands on me got me feeling like a rich boy. I ain't ever switching to glitching just like an android. Made 100,000, I ain't even employed. I look at a right beat, I think I'm gonna destroy. 10 bands on me got me feeling like a rich boy. I ain't ever switching to glitching just like an android. Made 100,000, I ain't even employed. I look at a right beat, I think I'm gonna destroy. 10 bands on me got me feeling like a rich boy. I ain't ever switching to glitching just like an android. Made 100,000.
Oh yeah, that's me. You can just put it under the hood.
Alright, cool.
David Dobrik. I'm Brian, and this is my submission to be sponsored by Chipotle. Now, why should I be sponsored by Chipotle, David? Well, first and foremost, I would like to say I live 20 minutes away from where you live in Illinois. Second off, what will I do with my bowls of Chipotle or my burritos? Well, what I want is a warm burrito with rice, beans, and lettuce and cheese. I'm going to use the card once. I'm not going to use it any more than once. But what I'm going to do with this burrito I got for free is I want to put a hole in there. I just want to start fucking it, man.
Am I the coolest, smoothest man on TikTok who definitely does not have a small weenie? And there you have it, folks. I will take my crown.
I got a new life.